aiming for. Like I said, hand placement is essential. So I told you I like to kind of hold here, insert. Yeah, you can hold here on the needle or on the flange. I come down and hold the flange. I'm saying tap, tap, small movements. Tap, tap. And then I got that loss of resistance.
Gotcha. Okay.
So watch this syringe, it'll fall out and it'll break.
I don't want that to happen, so I know right here. This is gonna be double up, right?
Yeah, double up, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, whichever feels comfortable for you. I don't know if you're left handed or right handed.
I'm left handed.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, so tap, tap, go forward.
Small movements with going in. You can be a little aggressive with the tap taps just to see. Okay.
I don't feel any more resistance.
You lost resistance?
Yes, okay. That doesn't mean